in action.
Hello, it's me again.
What do you think about it, Tika? Tika, what do you think about
it? I'm going to show you how to switch the blades.
Switch the blades in a what? In a Ryobi?
I have no idea.
It's a Ryobi. Jigsaw. Not a jigsaw.
We were cutting metal.
It's a Ryobi Sawzall, 18 volt.
And what you do is you see this flippy do thing?
That what?
You flip it.
You flip that flippy do.
Oh, you gotta hold it. You flip that flippy do thingy.
And trade blades. Now we're putting in this wood cutting blade, right? Now these fine teeth are for metal cutting.
Yep.
And this one's for wood cutting. And she's gonna cut a couple of more little blocks to go right here under her edge over there. Because we want to make this secure because we're about to add the rocks. We're getting close, y'all. And always keep a bucket to put your stuff in. You want me a saw or do you want to?
Sure.
All right. So let's just cut it about this big.
Yeah.
Well,